Oh, come on, I'm not going to go around the table, but I think it's safe to assume that other than me and Pop, everyone has had experience with marijuana. Hoppy?
Good with?
Understood. Not so fast.
Seriously?
I used to hang out backstage at the Half Note and the Village Vanguard. Off duty, of course.
Of course.
And when Dizzy or Sonny or Miles offer you a reefer, you don't say no, do you?
Apparently not.
Peer pressure?
It was a long time ago. And we didn't have any random drug tests back then.
Never.
Come on, Ned.
Yeah, come on, Dab. Honest. It kind of started out as a bet. Your grandpa offered me $500 if I'd wait till I was 21.
Yeah, and after you turned 21?
I got the $500. But by then, I'd seen such stupid stuff hanging out with my friends. It just didn't have any appeal. Honest.
You never told me that.
Well, you never told me that. One thing the chief said sticks. Departmental policy says I have to terminate him, but if he was just Citizen Jones smoking a joint in the park, departmental practice for a cop would be to just tell him to ditch it.
Pretty much.
I hate to say it, but it doesn't seem right.
We actually have an office pool, which ADA will become the test case for a random drug test that shows positive for pot they bought legally.
Some would say our departments are lagging behind the citizens we're supposed to protect and serve.
But the authority we have is partly because we're held to a stricter standard.
But any wink you show that marijuana possession is less than what the law says, well, you open a huge can of worms.
Oh, but can't you just let the chief fall on his own sword for the short term?
How do you mean?
Make a show until this thing blows over, and then once it blows over, you bring him back.
And let every single one of the rank and file go, oh, the system's rigged, unless you're the boss.
Speaking on behalf of the rank and file, you're right.
You know how else I know we're talking about a double standard?
How?
I keep thinking, maybe we shouldn't bring this up in front of the kids at Sunday dinner.
Good idea.